Jesus. Sun Tzu says, he who enters the battle with the hope of victory has already lost. Right? He who enters the battle with the hope of victory has already lost.
What that means?
The second one that wrote the book,
Out of War. Yeah.
John, what that means? What you think that means?
He who enters the battle with the hope of victory has already lost.
I know what that means.
You're on track. Planning for the words? All right. Prepare. Right. Prepare. Let's say
you can't go in the like you can't do anything and expect to win.
You think about, say, you play basketball, all you play for a team, right? If you enter that game hoping to win, you got trouble.
It's like basically you got to play a game.
You're hoping.
You're hoping. Play games with hope.
Yeah. So prepare yourself. So he said that. And then he go on. He gives us, he said that there are six steps to victory. He said, you do these six things, you win. How to win. You know. And he said, excuse me, there's six steps to victory. You want to win? The first thing you have is a situation, right? The second thing is, you analyze that situation. Next thing you do is you gather all the facts related to that situation. Then you give it a second analysis. Then you develop a plan. And then the brother said, and then you win. Me. And I started, you know, using that strategy. And I thought, win. Follow that strategy. You win any, you look at things as a battle. You know, whatever it is, if that's a battle, this is how you win a battle. Have a situation, right? You analyze that situation, you gather all the facts around that situation, give it a second analysis, you know, and out of that analysis, develop a plan, and then the brother said, then you win. You don't say, you go try, you do this, you do that, he said, then you win. That's how you win. No, and if you can remember this, or you, I mean, prepare. The brother say you prepare, but that's what you're doing. You're planning, you're preparing, because you what? You want to win. You're not over, you're not trying. I'm going to win. I need to win, this is what I need to do. So, the other thing I'd like to leave you brothers with, okay, what are you doing? What? Want to be, but you need to prepare yourself to the best of your ability. And get clarity. Know what you're doing, know where you're going. There is something, how many of you, there's something, have you heard of like Kwanzaa? Kwanzaa, right? Oh, yeah. Who've heard of the Nguza Sabha? Nguza Sabha, the seven principles? called Mbuzasawa, the seventh principle. It was developed by Mohammed Kareem. Say, Umoja, which is unity. But some people, they live in their parent, you know, they live by the Ten Commandments. Who heard of the Ten Commandments? So some parents teach their children, and they live by the Ten Commandments. And that's fine. But what I did, what I learned from my children, I raised my children based on the Mbuzasawa, the seventh principle. You say, why? Because, see, the Ten Commandments, they give you 10 things. They tell you there's 10 things not to do, but they never tell you what to do. The Mbuzasawa, if you do these seven things, there's no way you can violate any of the 10 don'ts. It's on the positive side. So this is what you do. So you're trying to build a family. You're trying to go forward. You always want to be, you know, you strive for it. The first principle is umoja, unity.